on Jammin 94.5. Yeah, it's your favorite Latina, Katiria. Yeah. I got fresh on the building, baby.
We want all the smoke.
Hey, listen, tell them where you're going to be tomorrow.
Oh, man, listen, I'm at Attica tomorrow, man. It's going
Lawrence.
Yeah, I'm at Attica tomorrow, Lawrence. It's going to be stupid, crazy. We want all the smoke. Attica want all the smoke. Lawrence want all the smoke. We want all the smoke, man. I'm just excited, man. I'm happy to be here in Massachusetts, period.
Yes, and you're showing us a lot of love, and I'm feeling it.
Of course.
And so we were just talking about just like, you know, people that are fake and people that want to be there for you.
Yeah, let's talk about it.
So was it hard for you coming out as an artist? Like, because it's always a hard thing for artists to accept that you might get a no. Somebody might say your music is trash.
I love it. And that was the first thing. What I knew was I said, regardless of how people felt about my music, they would just be like, this dude, his energy, regardless of what he might be saying, he firmly believes in everything he's saying. And I knew that would resonate sooner than later. You know what I'm saying? Like, all right, cool. You know what? The lyrics and everything will come later. But as far as people saying, yo, this guy believes in what he's saying and he does what he say, I knew that would come early because the energy, you believe. I jump off a building and survive. You're like, he had to because his energy is so crazy. I believe, you know, and that was a big part, you know, why everybody really started to gravitate me early on, you know, even though the music wasn't really there because I was a late bloomer. I was a sports guy, you understand? Mm-hmm. Like a wide receiver safety, you know what I'm saying?
You play like, sports all your life.
Yeah. But I dropped the ball on that, you know, just because school and a lot of other things, you know. But once I started doing music, I said, listen, man, just make it believable, man. You feel me? Just and always be confident in everything you say, you know. So, you know, it was an adjustment, you know, but I'm a solid dude, you know, so it wasn't really hard for people to gravitate.
You seem pretty solid, really outspoken.
Yeah,
I love
it. It wasn't really hard for people to gravitate to me because of my character. You understand? You know, like, this dude is a solid, he's a good, you know, he's a real solid dude.
He has a lot of light, and you know.